Alright guys, I'll be coming live from the Cumbersome Toltec tomorrow. So, I'll be expecting to hopefully get more footage up by tomorrow of the trains coming in. Possibly the 268 of mine. We're getting it ready to load up on a trailer now. So hopefully we'll be coming live with the steamer online. So, hope you enjoy the footage I bring you live from the web, the video camera from the steamer's cab. So, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hey everyone, I'm in Chama right now. We're getting hit with the rain. I was just out on the yard shoveling some coal in the steam engine. But we're switching, so yeah, I'm right now up in the room, so I'll be up here for a while until the rain clears. So I'll talk to you guys only from the train tomorrow. Bye.
484 and 487 at the engine house.
We're coming live from the Cumbersome Toltec Scenic Railroad on the back of the parlor car all the way up to Osier and back. So once we get moving, I'll start videotaping more. Goodbye. Chama Depot now. We're on a highball. Careful up there! Yeah.
This is the Cumbres Toltec. We're on Lovato Trestle right now. All right, we're getting ready to go. We got the engines hooked up. You may want to hold on, we're getting ready to move.
Okay.
Yeah. Train's on this side, where I'm standing right now. Yeah. Just hold on to something, because we got the 484 hooked up. 487 and 484. Trying to climb the grade. Thank you. Now we have switched trains to 315 and 463. We'll get going here hopefully on time. So I'll start filming when we go. Bye. Switched.